it's really important to think about who you are and what you want to be, and figuring it out is part of the enjoyment of college. One of the best parts about my experience as a Meredith is that I feel prepared and really accepted by the faculty here. If I ask, hey, I'm interested in this, they say, are you? I'm going to be interested in too. Here's some things that'll help you. Why don't you learn about this? And I really like that connection that I've had with Dr. Birkin and a lot of other faculty members here. They're just so willing to explore what we want to explore, and I think that's definitely helped me grow as a student.
I'm really passionate about empowering women to go on in these fields where they've been underrepresented, like engineering, the physical sciences, like chemistry, and particularly math. And just being in a place where it's women all around supporting you, helping you work through. Women work differently. They're more collaborative, they're less competitive. And having that in every single one of your classes is powerful.
I chose to go to Meredith because I could do math and civil engineering at the same time, so I could get the best of both worlds.
Our dual degree program is a little bit different than many dual degree programs in engineering. They're really intertwined throughout, and you graduate both degrees at the same time. So 5 years in, you get 2 degrees, a Bachelor of Arts here from Meredith and a Bachelor of Science and Engineering at NC State.
Meredith prepares you. We really can handle anything that comes our way. I can go into that classroom. I know I can do it. I know I'm just as good as any of them in there. And that cannot be said for a lot of engineering students that are women. Sometimes they shy away from raising their hand in class, answering a question, knowing that they can do it, taking the lead on a project, things like that. Meredith really prepares you for that, for people in the engineering program to go next door and rock their world.
If I could tell a prospective student why to study math at Meredith, I would say it's because you're joining a community. You're not just coming here to study math. You're coming to work with equally minded young women. You're coming to work with faculty and staff that have your best interests at heart. It's a very rigorous curriculum that we have, but we are incredibly supportive. It's very challenging, yet incredibly supportive.